And Colts fans now getting pumped up for tonight's preseason game against the Saints. Some are doing it with a little bit of cardio or a lot. We head back out to Lucas Oil Stadium where Matt McCutchen has been watching runners cross that finish line. Matt.
Concluded the 5K run. Good morning. It's hard to believe that we actually have the big football game here tonight, that we're actually talking about football, but it is that time of year. But before all of that, as you mentioned, it is the big 5K, and we've got a couple of kids running through here now. This is the 5K for children right now going on here in part of Lucas Oil Stadium. They're running through right there, getting a cheer and a bottle of water as they wind up their run here. This is all raising money for a good cause, and joining us more is Dr. Doug Strubenbrigger with IU Health. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
This all raises money for a very good cause as well.
That is correct. This is for our patient assistance fund at the IU Simon Cancer Center. Those are for needs that patients have that are beyond what their insurance or providers pay for them, and very important needs that our patients have.
And when we talk about cancer research, there's so much that has gone on in just the past couple of years and a lot of new advancements as well.
Yeah, the latest actually in cancer treatment right now, it relates to personalized medicine. And we're excited to begin a program in personalized medicine where the best treatments are tailored to that particular individual, and also the ability to lower the side effects by picking a treatment that has the least side effects for that person.
And with less of sort of that toxicness inside, that can really sort of change your overall health and feeling during this.
Exactly. And we're all about health, and so even though we're talking about treating cancer, we're also trying to promote wellness amongst our community. And so we're also talking about a new program, which is a partnership of IU Health and the Colts. This program is called the Healthy Horseshoe Team, a 20-week program to improve each one's fitness by taking small steps both towards nutrition and healthy habits.
All right. Thank you so much for joining us this morning to talk about the new research. You can find out more information about that by going to thecolts.com/healthyhorseshoe. And you can see behind us a lot of the runners here who participated in today's event. A proud father right there. All here for a good cause today, raising money for important cancer research. And as you just heard, cancer treatment for so many patients at IU Health. Naomi, back to you.
Okay, Matt, thank you. And you could see he's wearing his blue tie today. Mm-hmm. Kelly's got her blue on.